And this is why you don't go on the train tracks, kiddos, because we were just contemplating alternative solutions.
That appeared to be really close to a train.
Because the,
The
water was way too deep to this year.
I think I did it when I was a kid. We used to do it at that time.
And so we decided to go back 7 miles to the to an alternative exit by the Razor. So anyway, so good times. Let's see how the group's doing. Somebody please talk on the radio.
I'm talking.
All right, thank you. I'm gonna record the rest of the way out through this water because it's so neat. Thank you. a spare walkie, so if you go dead, just honk or something. I'll stop at the end of the water part and do a comm check. Malfunctioning right now, so yippee. Just gotta take it easy. Thank you. should we go over that mountain or underneath the bridge? I think we go under the bridge, correct?
Yes, you do.
So